Hi, in this video we're going to be talking about the fuel distributor once again. If any of my videos helped you repair your car, then please hit the button super thanks. And if you, yeah, you, want to be the first one to watch my video as it is fully uploaded, then hit the button join. Thanks. This is my newly acquired fuel distributor, which I'm going to rebuild. Never mind, but this gives me a good idea for a video in order to show you something and to talk something about this famous gap between the nut and the sleeve. So let's go to the video, shall we? If you have never seen a virgin fuel distributor, then you're looking at one right now. And I grant you. Look. Here. Look at these. Look at these screws. They're untouched. As well as these protection screws. As well as the shim. As it was once bent in the factory, it was never rebent again. The plunger works lovely. And why am I showing you all this? This is because there were many comments. I said that gap between the nut and the sleeve of 0.6 millimeters, and I don't get the results, blah blah, my car won't even start, as I set it back to how it was, then everything is okay. Well, this is a fuel distributor from an M102 engine. And as I have already said that it's a virgin, believe me on this. The first thing I will do here is that I'm going to measure the gap. And read how much it says. Does it here say 0.6? Yes, it does. Okay, let's do it once again. So, in case I decide to rebuild the fuel distributor, I'm going to leave the gap this much. And here it says 0.6. There. So, if you liked this video,
please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
Then I would kindly ask you not to hit the button skip add. That is going to help me a lot. And till some next one, Hyper Mercedesing. Bye.